Welcome to Halloween's on 8 day tour in a town. Sorry about yesterday. I talked to this on Twitter. It's like just was not a good day. Right down, okay. Oh, there's a lot. But, I just wasn't feeling good most of the day. It's just really. I just wasn't feeling really up for it, and no matter what I did, I could not get going. Honestly, that's what happened yesterday. I'm not gonna foot around so I could cut it. I should have earlier in the day said I wasn't gonna cast. I was trying to figure something. I get something going, and this was not happening. It just was one of those days. Really, just when you're feeling like shit, and it felt somewhat better. I mean, not as bad as yesterday, but my God, that was one of those days. It's one of the land. I just could not get anything going. I still don't feel 100%, but I feel a lot better than I did yesterday. Of course, we are continuing this from last year's Halloween-a-thon. Some people question why this is a Halloween-y game or a Halloween horror game, but a lot of the scenario is very harsh, you know. I mean, going into the depths of hell, I mean, fighting demonic creatures to save your life, I don't know how else they can. I don't know how else it would not be. When you play, it's been like a year since you played this instead of. Let's check where you are.
How dare you enter my domain? Caesar begged for my body like a baby. Queen of the Nile.
The That was long ago. I think I've been that from that far. Find this fucking thing. There we go.
Clever man. But you'll never reach them in time.
That didn't go for
her. Pathetic, shameful man.
You
Oh, hang on, hang on.
Stay here and suffer. Good for you. Poor Dante could not resist his passion. His way with her. Never return to you now. Your last brought you to this. With Lucifer now, you'll never get her back. You should have known better.
Come on, I'm jumping up there, you motherfucker!
Do not let me, I jumped up there.
Thank you.
did that, and the game decided, nope, we're gonna ignore you pushing the button, no! So you get hit. So you have to. So by the time it goes over there, it takes. Big damage anyway, even though you should know. I get it. Yeah, she's not. Despite the fact that you push the butt before it fucking ever took a hit. She should have been fucking killing it. Take the fire, but again, I've been playing her.
Thank you. Because of you, I must.
I would never do anything cause this.
Oh, but you did cause this. Let me refresh your memory. Look into your beloved's eyes, Dante.
Look.
Dante. Look.
Beatrice, what have I done?
Do we have an arrangement?
I'm no brute. Guards, release this one. And her brother.
You broke your promise.
You don't know what it was like.
But she does know what it was like. I showed her.
Beatrice, don't.
I have no choice.
So your girl left you for Lucifer.
My faults are mine, but she doesn't deserve this. I have to set things right.
Give up the little bitch, Dante. Once this dirty business is complete, and Lucifer's way home is reopened, her part in this play will seem so small.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You just gave up the keys to the kingdom. And for what? The tits of a slave girl.
Damn you!
Too late for that. And now to give Lucifer the time he needs.
Shots fired.
Mistress, let me have him.
As you wish, Anthony. Anthony, I will shield you.
We could be in these instead of him, man. I think.
Anthony.
It wasn't supposed to end like this. We had a deal.
Just a few seconds ago. Okay. I pushed the button. I did it. You fucking liar. I did not do that. I think I hit the door. The glow storm plays into the mid screen. Running out of space. Ah, shit. I pushed the button!
Circle is the once beautiful Helen, around whom so many years of war and suffering revolved.
I
And Achilles, who fought to the last with love, is he also here?
By the thousands has love parted so many shades from the world above.
Fun. Ugh! Ha ha.
Up. Where did I take my hand to jump?
For the ruinous fault of gluttony are these sad souls broken by the rain and the mud.
Yeah, please wipe me out of this AR game. That's a fucking frightening version of Cerberus I've ever seen in a video game. Thinking about me with this. Even luck. They were like Ezreal the Apprentice. And that's pretty.
son of God.
And does that like just speeds up so quickly right there. So annoying.
I am at peace with you.
Oh, Lord. Thy kingdom come.
That's a good spot. I was gonna try to go for another 20 minutes, but but I was like, you know what? That's a good spot because we just finished the big boss and then got through the area, got the gluttony. We'll definitely continue this next Tuesday, but tomorrow we're gonna be back. Cast time's a little bit sketchy tomorrow. I don't know. Maybe we're gonna try to get on early because early, but we'll see. Because just really tomorrow can't go to the comic store, but the problem is you have to get, can't go to the later, seem a little bit later, so to sort of situations like, oh fuck, it really can't be helped this time, situation like I can do anything about it. We'll just see what happens. We'll just see what happens. I'm gonna try. I mean, I'm definitely gonna try. It's tomorrow night. I mean, after AEW. Why couldn't I could not go AEW? What the cult? The name of it there for a second. Cause I'm an idiot. But we'll try. We'll try. Keep an eye on Twitter. I'll post about that when we'll go live. But then, Thursday, more work, Deluxe Racing, the Great GQ in the morning, Halloween Meet and Greet, and then on Thursday night, will be, Life is Strange. True Colors, and then on Friday we'll be canceling on Lich Chaos, Saturday Sonic Unleashed, and then on Sunday, hopefully. If I get back from the movies, we'll do Halloween Market, Eat Deluxe. And Monday will be Doom Eternal. and right back here next Tuesday for day four of Dawn of Days of Tomorrow as we'll go through Gluttony. That's the upcoming schedule and the challenge day for, but we got lots of games coming, like I said. Continue on with the Doom Eternal, Dawn of Days Inferno, Kings of the Shadows, plus playing Prey and Sonic Unleashed. And then we also got coming up on all the way down, I guess coming up next month. excuse me. Got coming up next month, Tales of Vesperia. December, new Pokemon Snap and Miles Morales, plus the anniversary cast, Retro Games Christmas. So much good stuff playing 2021 and 2022. So follow me on social media, so we'll go live, to go live, put you between sharing all games from across Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. You just got to YouTube page, follow the playthroughs, past, present, future, including all the previous Halloweenathons. Playthroughs of the Tales of series, the playthroughs of the Pokemon games we played, the playthroughs of the Pokemon Spider-Man games we played, played previous retro games Christmases, previous anniversary casts, and lots more good bikes, race, camera interviews, all kinds of good stuff. We also got Discord, we know more stuff on the future. And if you want to see everything we got planned in the future, pretty much most of 2020 Curie planned. Yeah, at this point, I want to play. I mean, contained, it usually does, but you know, you never know. We have a schedule. If you watch on YouTube, on YouTube, all those good links, going to including the Twitch page, then the YouTube page can be found in the info section down below. Mystic Moon, yeah. I could be wrong. I have been wrong before. Well, not really one of those, I think, at the moment. And the auto hosting is really bogged right now. It's like, I don't know. So, till next time, go on, everyone. You know what? Actually, you know what? I just found something. Dr. Worm, I talked the whole time on the Discord, but we'll set him up. So he's playing, but we'll set him up anyway. Still like some good one. Peace!